Hey everyone, this is Spencer with SB Mowing, and today I have a good one for you. I had a guy reach out to me to see if I could come help get his property back in shape. His lawnmower died and he couldn't afford to get fixed at the moment, but his backyard was getting really tall. This guy's house was a bit out of my service area, but I decided to drive there to help him out. I personally know how tough it can be financially sometimes and how life can take random turns. So I told him I would come out and clean it up for free. This job took me an entire evening, and I ended up having to go back the next day to get some good aftershots when the sun was out. The grass in the front yard hadn't been growing too much, but the backyard was getting really tall and was just a really thick and lush lawn. Also, the edging hasn't been kept up with for a while, so I'm glad I could get the edges back in shape and clear the curb. Doing this not only makes the property look better, but also helps with rainwater drainage. I'm really happy that I was able to help this man out, and I know he was really relieved to have his yard back in shape. If you could take 2 seconds to hit that like button and subscribe, it will really help my page to grow and continue to help as many people as possible. Once I hit 50,000 subscribers, I'll be giving away an edger and trimmer exactly like the ones that I use. This will be coming out of my own pocket to show my appreciation. I read and reply to every single comment on my videos and have had hundreds of comments asking for a way to support me. If you're interested in helping me to continue this work, I've started a Patreon page that lets you sign up to donate $1, $2, or $3 a month. The money that I raise through Patreon will go directly back into helping people out through the work that I do, and I'll be uploading some behind-the-scenes footage that are only available to my Patreon supporters. Thanks, and I hope you enjoy this one.
I bumped my head on that. Jeez.